we're vlogging. It's great to be a Tiger.
Clemson family, my name's Kristen Ream. I oversee our Adobe Sales Academy intern program. We are here in our Adobe Times Square office, and we're excited to have our Clemson micro intern athletes here with us for the week. So when we think about our internship program, we really want our interns to just come and really know what Adobe's all about, know about the Adobe culture, and learn what it's like to be in sales at Adobe, and really just how to hold yourself in a professional environment.
Whether you start in sales or marketing, this role prepares you for so much in life.
Yo, what's up, Tiger Nation? Brian Tucker, Redshirt Junior. They're giving us a lot of knowledge and helping us expand our LinkedIn profile using Glassdoor. They're showing us how to make great connections with people around the world, basically. And we've been using a lot of sales navigators and just helping us expand our brand and helping us like find that job after football.
What's up, Clemson family? It's Jamal Anderson here in Times Square, New York with Adobe.
Yeah, look at the view. Look at some more down here too. Crazy views.
Thankful for Paul Journey and Adobe for bringing us out here.
So today was awesome because we had a bunch of our Adobe employees come in and talk to the athletes. Really, we want them to get into kind of the nitty gritty on what does it take to do tech sales and what is the research that we have to do on our customers and our potential prospects. We've even had some former Clemson rowers come in. We have former Olympians come in and talk to these athletes. And one of the goals of this panel was to show like, hey, what is that former athlete to career transition like?
What's good, Clemson family? Sheridan Jones here, senior defensive back. And I chose to come out here and spend my break out here in New York, one, because it's a great city. But I also get to, you know, learn from Adobe some more. This is my second time doing this internship. And Adobe is a great company, and just the culture and the relationships and the people in here reminds me a lot like Clemson.
Yeah, so Adobe has had a really fantastic relationship with Clemson, and every year we're really blown away by the talent that we have here. And I just appreciate so much how engaged they are, how much they want to learn, and the time that they're taking, you know, on their week off to come and learn about Adobe and to kind of explore the opportunity that we could potentially give them after a career in football.
Hey, I'm Blackman Huckabee. I'm a wide receiver, number 25. It's just an incredible opportunity that Paul Journey is able to provide for us. I'm extremely thankful for everyone who works in Paul Journey and just makes this available for us. It's incredible what Clemson has to offer for student athletes. It's really unmatched from any program in the entire country.
What's up, guys? My name is Jack Smith. This week I'm doing an internship, micro internship with TaylorMade here in Liberty, South Carolina. This week we've been going over how the golf ball's made. This is a golf ball plant, so all I do is produce golf balls here. This is a really good group. Just want to thank Scott Austin just for having me out here. Had a really good time with this group. They got a really good just family going on here. Everybody jokes around with everybody, but they still get work done.
Hey, my name is Scott Austin with TaylorMade Golf here in Liberty, South Carolina. And this week we'll be hosting Jackson Smith. Good kid, really enjoys golf. He's going to learn a lot this week. And we've already shown him a few things of how we make golf balls here in South Carolina, how we customize balls, we pack them, and ship them out all over the world.
I chose this internship because I'm a management major right now, but I honestly have no idea what I want to do in the future. So I just wanted to like venture out and see what the world has to offer kind of thing. And I think it's really turned out well because I've learned a lot of stuff being here.
What's up, y'all? Peter Nairn here checking in from my micro internship at Northwestern Mutual here in Greenville, South Carolina. Micro internship is a way that Paul Journey allows for players to still have the opportunity to get professional experience in various different fields. I've been going over some approaches to calling clients and sitting in a few meetings, just going over how the week looks, how the quarter looks. So it's been a great time. Looking forward to learning a lot here.
So I'm John Tripoli, the Managing Director of the Northwestern Mutual Upstate Group. My experience in working with the Paul Journey athletes has been a total pleasure. Number one, they're professional, they're polite, they're well-mannered, they're eager to learn, they've got great questions, and I think they're tremendous representatives of the Clemson University.
My name is Claire Bray. I am the Executive Director of Recruitment for Northwestern Mutual. We're in the financial services industry. Our whole mission is to help people be financially secure. So this week, Peter will get experiences getting to shadow some client meetings. We're gonna have him meet one-on-one with advisors. So hopefully leaving this week, he's got a great understanding of who we are, what we do, what the career looks like as an advisor, and see if this is something he should keep on his radar for a future opportunity.
We're proud to partner with Clemson Football and Paul Journey. This is our third year doing this experience, and just so proud to support the leadership of an organization that I think exemplifies values and what it's going to take to go professional, whether it's in the sport, right, or go professional in life.
Hey guys, I'm Will Wall. I'm the Elite Program Manager here with Elliott Realty in North Myrtle Beach. This is our fifth year doing Paul Journey, and it gets better every year.
What's up, Jacob Hendricks here. We're at the Eagles Nest on the way to hole one. It's been a blast this week. Going to try to get some golf in.
Got my great-grandfather's, it says fair right here on it. It's a long time ago, wooden shaft.
That's it.
One time.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
That bird, got that bird.
Old trusty right here.
Paul Journey is preparing our young men to enter the marketplace so that they can compete at a high level. So no matter what profession that they're in, golf is an opportunity for them to network, an opportunity for them to cultivate relationships.
You know, we're extremely fortunate to come out here with Elliott Realty. They have been great to us all week, and today's more of a day to learn about their golf management. They own a few golf courses out here. You know, also network and meet some of the people that they work with.
And we just finished up a great golf session. Now we're about to tour the house. Let's go.
Hey, now we're back at this beautiful Elliott Realty property, and let's go take a tour. Let's go.
What's up, guys? So here we are in the kitchen at one of these beautiful properties from Elliott Realty. This week has been a blast. As you can see, it's a beautiful home. We've learned a lot this week. We sat in on a revenue meeting, thinking about how they have to adjust their strategy and things like that on a week-to-week basis and through different seasons. So we've been having a great time in Myrtle, man, and see y'all back in Clemson. Go Tigers.
What's up, Clemson family? It's Aiden Swanson, punter at Clemson University, number 39, doing my micro internship here in Greenville with TD Synnex. I've really enjoyed my time here. It reminds me a lot of Clemson football and their culture as well.
I'm Cole Renfro. Went to Clemson, played football from 2016 to 2021.
Hey, I'm Cole. I'm the host for today. This is day three going to Las Palmas.
Been at Synnex for 2 years. Came here right after I finished playing ball at Clemson. The work with Aiden's been fun. It's been fun to get back with him. We played a couple years together at Clemson and enjoyed every time. Today I took him to a vendor fair. We had all the vendors come in and see what they sell, who they sell to, what kind of reseller is going to buy from them.
He's got no chance.
I think the most rewarding part of this experience is just being able to build relationships with people and show them that, you know, I'm interested in pursuing a career here.
We're at a Drive Shack here in Raleigh, North Carolina with the Cisco team here. Day one of the internship, just finishing up here with some food and some golf. Little career development thanks to Paul Journey. We'll be here all week, not just learning what they do, but learning how to do it.
What's up, guys? This is Alex Spence, former kicker at Clemson. 5 years ago, I was actually doing the micro internship here at Cisco. Same thing these guys are doing right now. Brings everything full circle because I wouldn't be in this spot that I'm in today without Clemson or without Cisco.
What's up, Clemson fans? This is Brandon Spector here. Day two of our Cisco internship. We're excited for the day. Can't wait to learn from the best here.
We've been really fortunate to have Cisco partnering with Paw Journey since 2018. So we've been able to bring in interns each year, and it's just always been a good experience.
We've had customer success, we've had people from renewals, so we've gotten, you know, all sorts of different feedback from different positions. Getting to hear from all these positions has been extremely valuable.
There was no better feel for me to get in than sales, because being a salesperson, you're kind of like the athlete of the company.
I probably have to say the pitch battle was probably the biggest takeaway, but kind of gives us tips to how to present when we present to a crowd.
Pitch battle was pretty epic.
Head-to-head competition.
45 seconds, 16 different topics.
You get chicken fingers and fries, what are you gonna ask for? Ketchup.
Barbecue sauce has so many different flavors.
So water bottle versus Camelback. Tigers versus Demon Deacon.
Should
we save that one?
Demon Deacon, he's a nice guy. I like the alliteration, kind of flows off the tongue a little bit.
I don't know what a Demon Deacon does, but I do know that a tiger is apt to kill, because it has the eye of a tiger and the heart of a champion.
I tried to do it as a learning process, because I know if I went with a tiger, it was an easy win.
You're on the clock, so you only have 45 seconds, and you got to start speaking, so it's a great opportunity to perfect our craft and trying to sell something to a crowd.
What's up, Clemson family? I'm Bubba McAtee. We're here in London at Buckingham Palace.
I'm Trent Howard. We're over here doing our micro internship with First Rate. Just finished up a good day of work, and now we're on a little sightseeing tour this afternoon.
What's up, Clemson family? It's Trent Howard coming to y'all live from here in London, England. We just wrapped up another day working. We actually took a train over to Birmingham, England today and worked from there. Got to meet some of First Rate's employees, talked about portfolio management and how First Rate can help analyze data for portfolio managers. Great learning day. Thanks again to Catherine Stone and First Rate and my boy Bubba. Been a great day. What's up, Clemson family? This is our last day here. We finished up our projects this morning. We were working on for First Rate, and we're here at the Emirates Stadium.
Yeah, it's really cool to see Arsenal's football stadium, different from the U.S. really, but really a great experience getting to tour and see what football is like in another country.
All right, we're here in Line and Jay, Greenville, South Carolina, and we've had a great week chatting these guys and what they do in property development and management. We got to go out to some sites, see how they clear the land and then build it vertically. Just have gotten to shadow this entire team, and man, what a great company to spend this week with. Super thankful for Line and Jay and Paul Journey for having this all worked out. Having a lot of fun, learning a lot.
Officially official.